So the load away, race number three. We're just about set, the lights on, ready to run. Alcharinga Blaze the fave, they're set, racing, step well Alcharinga Blaze, no speed, George the first, Stormy Missile gets over to second, outside of Alcharinga Blaze, and they put up three lengths on Spiritual Vision, fourth is George the first, then Newbury, well back is Sweet Sapphire, leader Alcharinga Blaze, led by three now, gets away, running very wide, Stormy Missile, going through to second, Spiritual Vision, running on George the first, really hard, Alcharinga Blaze just in front, does enough, George the first. Boy, was that sort of a run. Getting home and getting second. Third, Spiritual Vision, I think, from Sweet Sapphire was closing off with Newbury. And Stormy Missile was right up there but ran right off on that home corner. Was back amongst the tail enders. Alcharinga Blaze, number two, ended up paying $1.90 on the UTAB. Was a drifter in the market. And it's one for George the first, thundering home. And 1/3 Spiritual Vision and 25.59 the time. Now fourth, I thought it might have been the nine, but we'll stand by. 2.41 and nine does get fourth. 3.61 the early sectional. 8.01, 16.54 the split. So the Staminkovic kennel, who had a double last night at Gawler, have got their first on the board here tonight. 2.41 and nine favourite salutes after race number three.